What a fake friendship.
Cheers.
I know why you're really not friends anymore.
Oh, really? Oh, my God.
You never deserved her. You are a no good, worthless, low life loner who was abandoned. You've got no one. You're insignificant.
No, stop. No, stop.
Complete
waste. Stop! Hello? Jack.
Really, I'm sorry, Zara.
I'm surprised you two lasted that long. One of my favourites to write. What? It's rude to stare. Your life? Our life? It's all here. Every day a page, every month a chapter, every year a book. I remember it like it was yesterday. I want to show you something else. Promise you won't get mad. What are you writing? Haven't you figured it out yet?
It's been you this whole time.
Me? You mean us. Every painful memory I've relived and endured is because of you. I've had to go through the same destructive cycle for the past 6 months. Couldn't you have given me a break? Even just for a little bit?
I'm not enjoying this, you know? Just because they're painful doesn't mean they don't exist. I was trying to help.
I don't want your help.
You can't escape this. This is your binded chapter.